conference is where, let there be two battalions to be raised, and that they be called Marines. Since their inception, they have served as sharpshooters in ships, riggings, and close battles, earning a well-deserved reputation as private. Since the nation took its first steps as a world power, the Marines march in step, guiding and leading the country. And certainly, we will be the first to fight and confront trouble in any climate, any place. They have served with honor and distinction from the halls of Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli. Today, Marines may be found throughout the world in peacetime and in war, where they are proudly known as and cherished as Americans 9-1-1. In Los Angeles, more than 60 years ago, Marines showed another caring side by launching the Toys for Tots program to ensure that needy children receive gifts during the holiday season. But they are about to undertake that campaign again this year, for this holiday season. So the Board of Supervisors wanted to resolve November 6th through 12th, 2011, this week, is hereby proclaimed United States Marine Corps Week in Los Angeles County in celebration of its 236th birthday, and all residents are urged to give thanks and respect for its selfless and courageous service to our country, and also to make contributions to toys to the Toys for Tots program so we can make the holiday season for a lot of kids in our community a little happier. I want to acknowledge the presence here of Major Warren Cook, Commanding Officer of Marine Corps Recruiting in Los Angeles, to whom I'm going to present this scroll in a moment. Captain Ricky Hernandez, Sergeant Samuel Israel, Gunnery Sergeant Sergio Jimenez, Sergeant Eric Schwartz, Tom Peters, Combat Correspondent in Vietnam, Master Gunnery Sergeant Tony Retriot, Captain, and finally Captain Jeremy Mahoney.
And if I can ask Major Cook to join me here. Thank you very much for being here, what we do for our community during the holiday season, and above all, what you do to the best of our nation. Thank you very much.
Mr. Mayor, Supervisor Dabrowski, and fellow veterans, members of the law enforcement community, it's a real honor to have you declare this Marine Week here in LA County. With all due respect, Councilor General Perrone, this is the best county in the world. You got Tuscany, you got Umbria, but we got LA County. I'd be remiss if I didn't thank Consul General Perrone for the valiant fighting that his Carbonari did alongside us in Iraq. Some courageous folks over there. Marines are about two things. We win battles, and we return quality citizens to America. And there's a few ranks of which you're familiar with. Across the street at the Dorothy Chandler Pavilion, you've heard the notes of John Philip Sousa. Law enforcement officials, you know FBI Director Mueller. You all know Gerald Ford. You all know James Webb. Gene Hackman, George C. Scott, the names abound that used to wear this uniform. But once a Marine, always a Marine, and it's a real testament to LA County to declare this because it is not the Hackmans or the George Schultzes of the world that make the Marine Corps run. It is the young NCOs and Lance Corporals, like the Corporal out of Montebello earlier this morning, that keep our country free. So, as a great Greek poet said, the greatest deed will die if it is unsung. And I salute LA County for singing the great deeds that the Marine Corps and its fellow forces, Marines and the Armed Forces execute on a daily basis. And I look forward to having this as an annual tradition. Thank you.